Oh, great God, be small enough to hear me now. There were times when I was crying from the dark of Daniel's den, and I have asked you once or twice if you would part the sea again. But tonight I do not need a fiery pillar in the sky. Just wanna know you're gonna hold me if I start to cry. Oh, great God, be small enough.
Arlene Jackson, and I'm the founder and CEO of Restoring Hope Community Services, Inc. Restoring Hope is an organization building homes for veterans, our American heroes.
I'm Daniel Smith III, Master Gunnery Sergeant, retired United States Marine Corps. I'm the chairman of the board of directors for the Memorial Honor Detail here at Riverside National Cemetery. Our mission here is to provide honors for all honorably discharged veterans buried here at the National
Cemetery. Jan, I praise God for the day that you and I met. I am so honored to be your friend and your company, and I praise God for Pastor Donald Seiler, because if it was not for him, I don't believe we would have met when we did. I just thank God for you, and I'm just so grateful for you and your family.
Arlene, it has been a blessing on my part to meet with you and to work with such a noteworthy organization that you have. To really be out there and see someone who was finally rendering more than lip service in support of America's homeless veterans, which by now at the latest statistical count is over 25% of the homeless in the United States of America.
Oh my God, that is so true. When I started Restoring Hope 4.5 years ago, I went online and it said at any given night, over 400,000 veterans are on the street any given night. My God, I can't imagine not being able to get a hot cup of coffee in the morning or a cold glass of water in the summer when it's so hot, and in the rain, the snow. Our men and women who have served this country faithfully are on the streets, my God.
You know, that's, you have a valid point, and it is really sad that these men and women who have served abroad have seen hardships in other foreign lands and then come back to their native land and are faced with another war that they're fighting for the remainder of their lives. Your mission and what you're doing at Restoring Hope gives hope to those who are presently living out there on the streets. And right here, we are constantly interning veterans who have died on the streets and no one have claimed them. So I see what you're doing as a great work, definitely ordained by the Lord, and I look so much forward to working with you too. Let's get our people off the streets.